Christianity is not a joke. Christianity is not lipstick. Christianity is not suits that you've put on. Christianity is not a car. I don't know why if the place is not occupied by people, I don't know why the spiders all have to do their webs. The presence of so many spider webs is the absence of man. If all things mattered to us, if football mattered to us, sengomo pira gwari gugasa, if casinos were important to us, if wine or bars were important to us, they have not had anybody dying of because of not drinking. I've not had anybody starving because they have not watched football. But you know what? It's something greater than those things. The greatest enemy is not sickness. The greatest enemy is death. No prophet, Muhammad couldn't. Muhammad is still in Mecca. All the prophets, all the kings are buried there. Go to Kasubi tombs. They are there. Some are dried up, embalmed. But one man, Jesus Christ, if you are wherever you are, anywhere you are, clap your hand for this. One man called Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, came. Let me say this. Every prophet, Maria, every prophet in the Old Testament that was sent to preach the gospel was killed. Namely, Adam died. Mm-hmm. Methuselah died and was buried. Even those who lived 990 years, Methuselah, the likes of Adam, they all died and they were buried. Died and buried. Died and buried. Two things, die, bury. Abraham, the father of faith, died and was buried. Isaac died and was buried. Idi Amin died and buried. Obore died and was buried. Gaddafi died and was buried. Everybody died. The man who wanted to conquer the whole world, this man from Germany, Hitler, died and was buried. Everybody, Tom, they died and they are buried. There's only one empty grave on earth. History proves this. The archaeologist finds it. The archaeological findings, historical findings, even psychological, whatever it is, have proven this is, if it was a deception, they would have destroyed Christianity. You cannot destroy Christianity by just closing churches. Christianity is not places. Christianity is not building. Christianity is the belief.